Veteran star Rishi Kapoor has supposedly been keeping unwell since the past few days. The star, immensely popular for his romantic on-screen image in 80s and 90s, tweeted a while ago, without giving details about his ailment, saying that he is headed to the United States for treatment. "We are extremely disturbed. Rishi is one of the most loved actors of the industry and still delivering his finest work, latest being Mulk." Rishi will be flying out with his wife Neetu and son Ranbir, probably tonight itself. "We, along with the nation, pray to God to impart strength to his family and hope that it is nothing serious." In his tweet, Rishi has written, "Hello all, I'm taking a short leave of absence from work to go to America for some medical treatment. I urge my well-wishers not to worry or unnecessarily speculate. It's been 45 years plus of wear and tear at the movies. With your love and good wishes, I will be back soon." Meanwhile, the 66 years old Rishi will soon be seen in a short film titled Rajma Chawal, set to release on Netflix on November 30th. The OTT platform has acquired the rights to the Leena Yadav directorial. Rishi has been very excited about this project. Talking about Rajma Chawal, he had told IANS, "I wanted to work with Leena. I liked the ambience and where the story was being told, the whole beauty of Chandni Chowk. I did it once with Delhi 6. The triumph of this project is that we are shooting the whole film in Chandni Chowk. We wish Rishi a speedy recovery. We want him to quickly return from the US with his infectious smile. Get well soon, sir."